What up, peeps? I'm laughing because I remembered this time to turn the fan off so I don't have to edit it or stop it and re-record it. So we're laughing that I remembered about it. What up, peeps? And today we're playing Death Run on Roblox. I'm actually getting pretty good at this. Doing the obstacle courses has actually helped with this one. Not that there's a lot of OB stuff in here, but there is some, and this should actually help me get faster on the OB courses. So it should be a win-win for me. Oops, this one, spacebar is for jump. We're in the middle of the game. Well, they're in the middle of the game. Let's jump on top of it. Can I come on back side? Yeah. This way. No. Come back up here. Yeah, nope, I ain't jumping up there. Huh? I'm hanging on. So I'm getting pretty good at the games. There's actually been areas that I've done better than Joey has. Which is saying a lot, because he's pretty good at a lot of games. Especially on here. No, there will be no coins. I didn't play last round. So, I just got done with truck. Douglas is actually at work now. He should be working. He won't be home until late. But I'll end up going to bed early tonight because I work at 3 in the morning. So I want to get some recordings done now. Maybe when Joey gets home, we'll do a few recordings. Corrupted Jungle. This one's pretty good. Joey got to be the killer earlier and he loved it. I think that one was recorded. Go ahead, guys. No. No, get out of there. No! I knew it. As soon as it popped up, I knew it was going to hit me. And then the water came flooding through. Which, that ain't too bad. You just gotta climb up, jump, climb up, jump. But once the water recedes, then you can run for a while. Because they normally move on. Normally. Oh, I like his, animation he's got on him. Wonder what that is. Open shop. No. Trails. Oh wow, they're expensive. Yeah, but once you do better in the rounds and that, you actually get more points. Bacon. I want the bacon one. Ooh, fire orbs. I need two. Oh, we got cursed. Oh, that's gems. Huh. They messed up with playing. So
Joey's got the rest of this week, which today's Monday, so he's got all of this week. No, today's Tuesday. Truck day. And he's got all of next week. And then Memorial Weekend is actually his start of summer vacation. So we'll definitely start being in the next couple weeks. We'll have more live streams going out, and we'll still record videos. But for we'll have a lot of live streams this summer. Some vlogs when we're out. And I know we're gonna go to up to Kalahari's where Joey went with his cousins and his aunts, but they're going Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. We can't. That's our busiest time as far as freight at work, and I can't leave. Tuesdays are trucks. We both gotta work Tuesdays. Wednesdays and Thursdays are the first 72 hours after truck where we have to push out everything we got in. So there's just no way that we're going to Kalahari's in July. So we'll probably end up just going to Walden there at probably the end of July, beginning of August-ish. We normally do it in August, because then it's the last blast before school starts. But I think, depending on which days we go. Well, darn it, I should have stayed in the middle. Depending on which days we go, which we'll probably do. Fridays won't matter. Douglas will take Friday off over there. I'll do my Friday morning. And if he needs to work Friday morning over here, he can. But, because I'm out of there by 7. I work 3 to 7, so that's no problem. Then we'll head up there. We planned on staying the weekend up there at that motel that we were at. But I guess it depends on Missy on really what we're going to be doing besides going to Waterman. I guess she's been acting up. So, if she's at home, then we'll be able to have Joey and her up at the pool, because they have a pool that's open there after Memorial Day. It's an outside pool. So, you know, the Friday we'll stay out there in the pool. Saturday we'd go to Waldemere, get a walk, because they open at, water park opens at 11, and some rides open at noon, but most of the park opens at 1. So we'll do what we normally do and hit the water park first, and then eat, and then hit the rides. So I know there'll be vlogs that day. There'll be a lot of pictures, too. Joey is now tall enough to ride every ride at Waldemere. So this will probably be the last year we do Waldemere. Next year, we'll probably do Cedar Point, which is really going to be fun. That'll be really fun. He's getting brave enough. He wants to do the Musical Express. He loves roller coasters. He loves the Ravine Flyer 3, the one that goes over Prescott Isle Road. He loves that one. He even got brave enough to pick his arms up. So, this year we'll hit the other one, the Iron Dragon, Which he did write it last year, but he didn't really... Or was it the year before? It was the year before. We didn't go with him last year. He went with his aunt last year. The year before, he didn't really care for it, but he wrote it. This year, he's going to be able to write the Musical Express, which is the one that whips really fast and plays the music, and then it'll switch the other way. Which, if I'm to ride, if I'm going to ride that with him, that'll have to be one of the first rides we ride, or one of the last rides we ride. It'll have to be before I eat, or way after I eat, because having the equilibrium thing that makes you dizzy and faint when you stand up from that, yeah, it doesn't bode well with the spinny rides. I get sick very, very easily. Especially from those. Ah, the hands got me. Especially from the spinny rides. Just like I will not be riding the spider this year. No. I almost hurled 2 years ago. No. Not happening. I do not like that one. I don't mind the paratroopers, because yes, they do go around like this, but it's not like this. The merry-go-round, only if Joey goes on it will I go on it. Now, I do love the scrambler. And that's the one that goes like this and whips you this way and that way. But you're spinning this way, but you're also spinning this way. As you're spinning this way. That one's really fun. And then we'll do the Pirate's Cove like we normally do. The walkthrough. Joey loves that one. That one has always been his favorite. And the Wacky Shack. Those two are his favorites. And we'll hit the other ones. And then we'll stay there pretty much, and we normally stay there until it closes, which most, I think it's 10. I don't think it's open later than 10. So, anything important? Don't, I've been talking to Mrs. Dad. Okay, so I can throw this on charge. Like I said, she's not been doing all that well. Doesn't want to listen. Which game? I haven't been the killer late, but I've also really sucked on these, and I loved how I said I'm getting better at these games, and then I've really sucked and haven't gotten very far at all. Because I'm trying to rush through instead of being smart about it. And this one. No, I didn't get up far enough. I was over too far. I try to get behind that rock and hide back there. Joey actually showed me that this morning. But what do you guys have planned for your summer break? Anything fun? Do you guys normally do like an amusement park or anything like that? Camping. We used to go camping. It was fun. I do miss camping. Yeah, the shop pops up anytime you walk past it. I think it's funny. Come on. Hey dude, what's up, man? He's just chilling there. can't go any places. Pirates of the Caribbean. That's coming out this month, ain't it? Yep, the 26th. Dead Man Tell No Tales. That'll be a good one, dude. The previews look good for it. Trailers, I mean. Quite a few people in here. My pop is so flat. I kept dropping it at work. Kept falling off the boxes. I don't need my receipt on it anymore. Don't need my receipt on it anymore. Jump. The leader runner earns the most, but dies the quickest sometimes. Sometimes. It's best to sit back. Other times, it's best to speed on through. Woohoo! 20 XP. And 2 coins. Oh, I was in 5th place. I wasn't the first ones to die. Not this time, anyways. 20-some seconds. These games can last a while, though, so... I mean, you'll get your... A few games then, depending on how long you want recording. And as long as you're playing throughout the whole game, it ain't too bad, because at least, you know, you're playing. But during the intermission and that, and if you don't have a lot to talk about, it's going to be a long, boring video. That's why I try to talk, even though if it is nonsense or stuff that you guys really, you know. Oh, I'm the killer! Okay, so those are now locked on. Come on. Come on, guys. Yeah, they killed me. But I took out quite a few. Oh, I forgot I was even recording, but yeah, I was having fun playing it. Sorry, guys. I was having too much fun playing it. I love being the killer. That's pretty cool. Well, on this game, anyways. So, those two ended up getting me. That was a good game. Why are you hashtagging it? What are you saying that you shouldn't be saying? cavern, ice cavern. This will be the last round, so hopefully I do pretty good on this one. This one's easy, though. As long as you remember which jump to hit. Alright, peeps. If you like this video of these Failtastic fails, yet again, why do I play good off camera, but as soon as I get on camera, I can't play with crap. If you like this video, let us know by hitting that like button. If you haven't already subscribed to us, hit that subscribe button. And also next to it is the notification button. That way you'll get to know when we post our videos. Thanks for watching, peeps. Bye.